It's time to be done. Don't let the torch go out. Keep going.
Nothing. Although Sigurd kills the dragon, Brienne wants to keep Fafnir's gold all for himself. Brienne also wants the strength and wisdom of the dragon, so he drinks its blood and asks Sigurd to roast Fafnir's heart for him. Sigurd does so, but when he touches the roasted heart to see if it is done, he burns his finger. Without thinking, he licks his finger and tastes the dragon's blood. In that moment, he understands the language of birds and hears them talk nearby.
Lillian? She can do it. Keep going. Through there.
Go quicker.
Keep the torch alive. Keep the torch alive. Destroy the light.
Thank you.
People think of evil as an unnatural, invisible force, and so invoke the gods for protection.
But evil can come from the hand behind the gods. A familiar hand. Cold and cruel.
He tried to fix her with his rituals. Kept her trapped in that hole.
She couldn't say which was worse. The darkness.
Or the monster that her father had become. She couldn't fight them both. And so she left. Headed for the one ray of light that shone down on her. If she had stayed, she wouldn't have survived. But maybe Delian would still be alive.
I'm so sorry, my love.
She will save his soul. Even if this time she can't save her own.
Forgive me, Senua. I know you have no reason to trust me anymore.
Shadow, listen.
But believe this. It was my mission to make you hate. To hate the darkness with a passion so great it would focus your mind on this quest. Or without it. I feared you would have let go as you slack. All this time, I wanted to protect you from the truth that would have destroyed you a long time ago. But you have conquered your darkness at every turn. You deserve to see behind the veil of darkness.
Then take me into the mountain.
You must learn to trust him.
As deep as we can go.
No.
I won't stand in your way.
She has to trust him.
You will not survive what is in there.
I know.
What else can she do? Nothing. She doesn't want to tell me.
She has nothing. She has nothing left.
She's come this far. She wants to go forward.
She must.
This
is it.
She wants to save Dillian's soul. She must listen to the shadow.
Follow it.
Keep going, Senua.
Keep going.
You must keep going.
No, turn back. It's too dangerous. Don't trust it.
Lie down.
It's a construction.
It's the end.
To rest now.
Close your eyes, and we'll just close your eyes.
Make it all be over so soon.
It's not too late.
She goes out now.
She's still alive.
The rock doesn't reach.
It could all be over so soon.
So quickly. Now she must keep going.
The rock is crawling. She hasn't fallen.
It will kill her eventually.
She's ready.
Let the darkness trick me again. I know you're safe with the gods. I can feel Hela's gaze searching for secrets inside of me. Secrets that even I can't see. I'm not here to fight my past. I'm here for Dillian. I will fulfill my vow, whatever the cost.
You can't. She has to. She can't save her. She can't. Hela has Dillian's soul. She must speak to her. She must fight, or she must come.
She must find another way.
There is no reason.
There has to be another way. She can't fight.
Turn back.
She must.
Odin's soul.
She's so strong. Is she strong enough?
She's strong.
Are you strong enough?
She's strong.
She can't.
You're strong enough.
She's not.
Senua is strong.
Yes, she is.
She's not.
She's strong enough.
Hela has defeated her twice.
She can barely walk.
Look what Hela's done to you,
you
in front
can't
of
walk this way. You can't let it go now.
It's the only way.
You have to do it.
You have to fight on.
We know.
The final battle.
Get his soul back. It's the final task.
You want to let Hela have Dillian's soul?
The end is in sight.
Do you want to leave Dillian here with Hela?
Are you strong enough?
Say the world will come to an end. They call this Ragnarok, the destiny of the gods. First, there will be a terrible winter, 3 years long. Then, mankind will turn on itself. Brothers will fight each other to the death, and people will forget what they owe their kindred. Times will be hard. Crimes will be great. It will be an age of axes and swords. The wind will blow through abandoned halls. Wolves will walk where children played. The world will fall into ruin.
She's done it before.
She can't
go fix it. How will she do it?
There must be a way.
Senua, you have to try.
Gate the gate.
She'll never make it.
What does Hela want? No one can bargain with Hela.
What does Hela want? What can she give her? She could give her her own soul.
No.
Her soul's rotting. She'd rather die.
Oh.
It's a worthless soul.
But it's all she has to give.
She has a warrior soul. What more could she give? A cursed soul. You have come this far.
She can finally put him to rest.
What if she falls at the final hurdle?
She won't.
Then Hela will take both their souls.
She will defeat Hela.
It's all for nothing.
If she doesn't save Dillian, his soul will be eternally damned.
No.
He can stay here forever.
Being tortured.
No.
Hela.
No.
She'll stay here forever. She's stuck.
Hela.
She will join Dillian in Hela. What happens if she saves Dillian's soul?
What happens to Senua?
The darkness will take her anyway. She can't win.
There's nothing she can do. She'll be stuck in the darkness forever, whatever she does.
She'll lay him to rest. She'll take his soul and she'll bury him.
She won't lay to rest.
No. Hela will take her soul. This is her sacrifice.
This is what she was made to do. This
no, she can
fight.
She can save him and she can get away. She can lay him to rest.
She can't. She can't.
She, can.
She can't get away from the darkness.
She's a warrior. She's come this far. Few have come this far.
But the darkness is in her.
Don't listen to them.
The darkness is who she is. Without the darkness, she's nothing.
She's a warrior.
This isn't just a broken bridge, is it? Mother, you showed me how to see further. To see the hidden wonders in our world and explore new paths into the unknown. To lead so that others may follow, or to warn so that they may avoid. That is our gift and our duty. I'm not going to look away in fear anymore.
The Northmen say the gods will fight their last battle at Ragnarok. Their watchmen will blow the horn that can be heard through the whole world. And Odin will speak with the severed head of Mimir, which gives him good counsel.
The land of the giants will thunder with the sound of their army on the move. The gods will assemble. The dwarves will leave their stones. The frost giants will come from the east. The Midgard serpent will turn up the waves. Eagles will scream and tear at the corpses with their yellow beaks. The ship of the dead will set sail. The Northmen say that at Ragnarok, the gods will face a ship full of their foes, which Loki has steered to Asgard. It carries the fire giants, the wolf that will eat the sun, and all kinds of dark creatures. Surt will join them with his sword of fire. The cliffs will crash. Trolls will walk the land. Men will tread the road to hell, and the heavens will split open.
You want it? going to die.
Focus now!
They've come for you! Behind you!
Say that each god will do battle at Ragnarok. Odin will fight the monstrous wolf and be killed, but his son will avenge him and plunge his sword into the heart of the beast. Freyr will face Surt, but he had given his sword away for love, and without it, he cannot defend himself against the flames. Thor will smite the Midgard serpent to no avail. The sun will grow black, the earth will sink into the sea, the stars will disappear, fire and water will meet, steam will shoot up, flames will play against the sky, the heavens and earth and all the world will be burned, all the gods will be dead, and the warriors of Valhalla and the people everywhere. Senua, prepare yourself for Ragnarok. Or it is nigh.